Big Bird, why don't you tell me your joke? Maybe I'll laugh.
No, forget it.
Oh, come on, Big Bird, try it.
Oh, okay. All right. What does a duck eat for a snack?
I don't know. What does a duck eat for a snack?
Milk and Quackers.
Milk and Quackers.
Maria, you're not really laughing.
Oh, yes, I am. Look.
No. You're just making believe you're laughing, so I won't feel bad.
Okay, Big Bird. You're right.
Hey. Look at Gabriella. She's laughing. She's laughing at my joke.
Ah. I'm sorry, Big Bird, but Gabriella is not laughing at your joke either. She can't laugh at it.
Why not?
Well, because she's just a baby and she doesn't understand words yet. Oh. Well, she might be laughing at, I don't know, the way the feathers on the top of your head move around, or she might be laughing at this toy here, see? She likes that toy, don't you, honey? But she can't be laughing at your joke because she doesn't understand it. Oh, Big Bird, but don't feel bad. We can't all laugh at the same things. We're all different, and you know, that's okay.
Yeah, but I don't want everybody to laugh at my joke. I just want somebody to laugh at my joke. And I'm not going to give up. I'm going to keep telling my joke over and over until somebody laughs at it.